My name is Rajmohan. I am from Government Senior Secondary School, Boys Khabuar. The subject of my model is Mathematical Solution in Everyday Life, and my topic is Strength of Geometrical Shape. I made this working model with the help of my respected teacher, Dr. Sanjay Kumar, and with my friend, Shahar Ahmed and Sandeep Kumar. Here I explain all about the bridges. I have the three bridges. One is a simple shape called beam bridge. Second is in triangular shape for truss bridge. And the third one is in hemispherical shape called arch bridge. By this working model, I shall prove that which bridge is most strong in mathematical shape and why the certain shapes are used for making the bridge. First of all, there is a question arise. What is a bridge? A bridge is a structure carrying a roadway, a pathway, over an obstacle. So now, I explain about the beam bridge. This is a rope. I take a bucket and hang it on the beam bridge. Now I put the water in the bucket.
Plus 20. 120 gram,